Ignoring all these niggas cause my energy is priceless.
I've been living on an island too.